Piloting today's giant oil tankers is a big responsibility. And that's why here at Hexagon's Tanker Captain Training School, future captains go through a rigorous instruction program. Then, through a complicated elimination process, we weed out those less qualified for the day-to-day operation of a 500,000-ton single-hulled supertanker. Only the best will be allowed to take command of what is essentially a floating ecological time bomb.